But I ain't gonna do it. I just gonna make it. Just gonna show you the tips. So, our name went without custom logos, and his name is Sean. Damn. So, the next, the second episode, how to make a good car. Yes, is a series. I'm gonna make it and do custom logo. And this one without no face changes, so this definitely gonna be look easy. Oh, here you go, the face. Yes, I will show you the face. Get some clips. Get some tips. He's a main eventer. Alright, see? This is the face. This is no photo. And I'll tell you how to do this. See? Wait, is this a face? No, I think it's a face photo. But let me see, because that don't look like no face photo. Alright, let me change the skin color. The skin color... No, this ain't no face photo. So the skin color, I just use this. And then change it, or sometimes use this. Yeah, he's a heavyweight. No, he's a light heavyweight. He's 6'1". And this, the face, the chest, I didn't change that much, but, like, don't, like, y'all always forget that. Like, it's look like y'all so lazy to do it. Like, y'all, it look like y'all, like, really lazy to do this. I didn't change nothing. I didn't change the head, only changed this. Nothing changed, and I changed this. That was the main, more important. And the side, I really changed the side, like, that's the only thing I changed the most, is the side, like, you see his nose going up, and stuff, yeah. Nose and make like don't like make like his nose already up, like don't make it real fakeish. Like, you want to make a real life call, you want y'all doing the league, all your calls, just do that. Just you want to do it. Like, I made like 20 something calls, I need to do it all the way to 100. So, yeah, that's it. The face, that's the face.
Can you say?
The hair, yeah, the hair. Like, you don't need make your car. Every car don't need a beard.
I just put a beard.
Will like they'll look realistic to him. And the eyes, just sometimes just keep the eyes. Don't make it like all the way up, or don't make it like you want to make an evil dude. Don't make it all the way red like this. No. Like, you want to make a guy got eye contacts? Don't make it like this, super red. Because it looks so super dumb and fake. Just make his eye like right here, like this. Or don't make your eye purple, got eye contacts to a girl. Don't make it do it like this. Make it like this with all the colors. Eyebrows, just use random eyebrows. You wanna make a evil dude. You wanna make a really like evil dude. You might gonna use regular eyebrows or use this. And don't change it to like, you wanna change it to blonde. Change it to blonde, but make the blonde white. You wanna make it old, make it like gray. Don't make it all the way white, or don't make it all the way blonde, or don't make it all the way brown, or don't make it all the way black. Well, you can't make it all the way black. Don't make it like it. Don't make the eyebrows green. Like, the only thing you change is the hair. Don't make it like super fake blonde, or super fake red, like all the way super red. Like, make it the right color. Like I did. I changed it around. Makeup, Cause makeup, nothing wrong with it. I just put it black. Lipstick, nothing wrong with that. Face paint, nothing wrong with that. I just face art. I just use tattoos and then you can use scars. Don't put it too much. And don't use this. I thought that was freckles, but it's not. I'm not gonna use that freckles though. No, I can't. Oh boy. Every time we meet. It's really fun to make cars and stuff. Body. I made a heavyweight. Well, this a light heavyweight. And he is 6'1". Don't make it like a light heavyweight. He'd be like 7 foot tall. Because they don't look like. Oh, you want to make a really small guy? Make it like make a quiz. Don't make it like a heavyweight. Oh, boy, bad. What are you doing? No. No. I make you realistic. My bad. My mom was there. And everybody don't need tattoos, okay? You don't need tattoos. Wait. Okay, you're Chinese? But body morphin, you have to use the body morphin. You had to see how I make it that. Don't make it like all the way buff. Like, come on now. He like a small guy making this. No, that make no sense. Don't make it like Y-Bet, but and don't use and don't be jealous. Don't be mad to use the body adjustment. But don't make it like he's a small guy, you make it real buff, no. That don't look right. And that on the knee pads, I just made my own knee pads. That's what I did. I made my own knee pads to do a line. Yeah. And I got that jacket. Now this is a tie now. I got that jacket because I'm gonna make it evil. Guy, not like an evil guy, but like plus who break people arms. He like the king. Oh boy, it's a jump. So I got him that. And intro's really cool. And I got no custom logos. I just use a dragon. You can like you want to make your own mask. I'm not good at masks, so I use like a dirty mask and change the color. But you want to use like. Make your own mask or a ninja, but make the ninja like make it real like realistic though. Ninja or you want to make your own mask, just select a mask, and then a mask logo, and then you want to make like and you want to make like horns. Don't use this one. Don't use that horns, or this one. Do you one of these? And you want to use like others and stuff. You want to make like a gimmick, like you want to make like lion from Lion King, or you want to make like a horse. No, don't use this or that. Don't use this. You want to make that like a gimmick, but don't use this. Don't use this as a ring attire. Use that as an interest attire. You can't use this as a mask or this. No, don't use that. You can't use that as an entrance attire. Don't use this. Make that like a motorcycle. Use that entrance attire. No, don't use this. But I will use that because I'm making another attire for an entrance. You from the football. Entrance attire may be an entrance attire. Yeah, entrance attire. Entrance. No. A mask. Oh no, a mask. No. Interest attire, you want to make it like a hip-hop, rap, What Kaminga attire is headphones, entrance attire. Don't use Dota. You can use Dota E. You can use this. But you don't use that towel with Sazawa name on you. Just use a glitch. This is the glitch I'm talking about. Use that as the entrance attire, though. Alright, glitch. It's a glitch I'm talking about. Ta-da! Well, you don't want to, and you want to make another one, but you don't want to want people to see it. Use this. Ta-da! But don't use that because it looks fake. Just use a default. Because ta-da! But use that as an entrance attire. See? Glitch! Well, I think that's not no glitch, but glitch! So, yeah. And make it like some people got gimmicks. And you can't use that Triple H mask, but don't use that as a ring attire. Use that entrance. Piercing, I don't care about glasses, entrance attire, y'all know. Jackets, top. Like, you want to make a hardcore guy, but make it white. Like, you can get some elbow pads and arms, like, for a hardcore guy. Get some t-shirt and the shorts and get, all that. And outfits, you can do stuff with the outfits because, for outfits, and this thing right here, I think you can use that. What the heck is that in the middle? Alright, you'll make it like he came out for like a police, not really. But you want to make it like gold dust, you can't. You make that as a gimmick. Entrance attire, I think nobody can walk with this. I don't know. Yes. For like a ring attire, all that. But don't use WWE. I know I use WWE stuff. I use that Heat Slater. But I had to change it, though. And you can use this. They're like a Bret Hart, but you can use this. So. And for the body, let me see the comment. Let me see the comments. Thank you, man. Thank you, David. Shout out to David, y'all. David. Yeah, commented. Alright. And you can, you necklace. You can. And that neck thing. Like, you want to make it like a cowboy. Cowboy. Let me just put the comments on. I don't feel like, thank you for the video. You're welcome. Like you can use that, like Edge use it, or you want to make it like a manager with a suit and get like a tie stuff. For this guy, he don't need no manager, but I know one call he do. Like you can use knee pads, arms, hands. This the tights. Don't use you can use WWE, but like change them. Like I use this before, and one of my calls I would use this, but I would change it. And I use this, but I change that. But still, don't use WWE stuff like Ultimate Warriors. All right, this the stuff I would use. This, I would change it. No, not that. I'll use that. But add some logos onto it. No, not that. Let me see. That's it. I know I got some this. They blame back that one. I know CPB used Rusev that yet. Old school wrestling right there with the, you know. I used Dolph Ziggler's one before. And when it was junk, I used that a lot. So yeah, I used the Wiggler one. I just put a dragon. Wrestling tights. You can use wrestling tights. But the most I use this. I use that once. I suck at it. But the thing I would use, don't use WWE stuff. But the thing I would use, I know I had used Heath Slater, but I changed it. Well, I didn't change it, but I had a Ray Slater on it and then put something in the middle. This is the tights I would use. I was in a party, but this I would use this, but change the king, just the king side. And this is what I'm talking about. Alright, got that. I think this is a glitch. Y'all want to try it to like you want the shorts tight so bad, just change it like this. Like this tight, this purple. To give you a little bit of tips. That. And change it to this. Or y'all want to leave it like that, just leave it like that. Alright, gonna wait. Or leave it like this. And then just put, and then replace the logo something with it. Or something with it. And or use clothes. Clothes is way better. A little bit. Alright, next is gonna be loading. It wasn't 2K15. Golly. Ooh, happy and funny. A timing on me happy. Alright. Oh yeah, that I would use this the types I would use. Is this, but I really wanna use this so bad, but I don't know what to do with it in the middle. I would use that, you know, the replacement thing I did with, you know, with the. I would use this. Maybe this. But change the logo to top on the trunks. That, but change Austin Wolves. That, maybe that. This. Change the logo of that. I'll use it. Use that and that. And this. Those are the types I will use. Belts. Yes, you can use belts. But you want to make it like a bunny. Like a funny bunny. For entertainment. I might going to do that for my offline lead to make an entertainment. I would use this. John Cena thing, I don't know. But don't be scared to use this as your cause. Well, you make it like a Chinese bit guy. You can use that. And use this. Don't use this. But use it like he's a karate person or something like that. And don't use this. Don't use that. I'll use this to make my own. And the belts, yeah. Sometimes I use belt for my tights. Knee pads, you can customize your knee pads. Don't use like dirty. You can use dirty. Don't use like this. The Daniel Bryan's, Triple H's, Finn Balor, Sheamus, Triple H's. You want to make like Billy Gunn. You can use this. Don't use this. Jack Swagger's that. Don't use that. The Zack Ryder's one. Don't use the Ultimate Warrior's one. I know the Ultimate Warrior got the best like tights and stuff ever. I'm going to use that. I don't know when. And yeah, you can use brace on your knee to make it like you injured. Speaking of that, I'm going to do like like my player injured. I will do. So I will do this. Wait, no, not that one. All right, this is how you get your like this kind of injured attire. All right. I get the ribs. Like my ribs is injured. I will use this. Or, this all the injuries. Like I will get injured. I'll use this. Get the brace on my knee pads. But I don't feel like we doing them. And like your elbow taped up, use this. Oh, wrong side, but forget it. Was that like your elbow in trouble, you know? And that's it. Or you want to get your ribs beat up. Like rest of the wrestling get. Like use. Hurry up, loading time. Use this. You get your ribs. Like you got suplexing the outside through a couple tables. Or you landing hard. Use this. And make your body, you know. And now, let me go on the names. Well, the names I would do is, like, I'll just make, like, not they realistic names, just like, look, don't use like Billy. Well, you can use Billy, but just make like D Billy or something, or make the name more sense. Sean. Oh. Or that the Twitter, I like a Twitter D. See, I'll do that. Now the overall and stuff. Like, don't use 100 overalls. My highest overall for my car is a 96. He puts Switzerland. And don't make like a huge guy, like 7'2", and make it like a cruiserweight. And like, it would make no sense, or a light heavyweight, or a heavyweight. Make it like a super heavyweight. Hometown, Switzerland, blah, blah, blah. That he's a coward. Sometimes I use this. Skills make the skills make sense. Elimination chamber, what? He's a heel, so I'll get to remove the turnbuckle. Don't use all of it because somebody they won't do. Overall 94, get the German recovery or 1. Blah, blah. Make the thing make sense. Don't be scared to use like a person got a 79. My lowest one is like a 82 or 83 car. So sometimes don't use like all of it level 3. Make it like more sense. Crowd signs, I use it. Brands, free agent, blah, blah, blah. Polls, I don't care about the polls. To me, I just make the polls make sense.
Now I need to fix this my car real quick. And live stream not over yet. I will make my car. Well, not make it, but I need to put a logo and do some movesets. Tips for some movesets. Definitely for movesets.
Move sets.
Like a big guy. No, my controller. Like people use big guys doing the hurricane. Well, like really tall guys use hurricane wanders and stuff. Now I'm gonna help y'all for that. And interest as well. See, I'm not good at making masks, dudes. I just use seen calling, John. See, I told you I'm not make good at that mask. All right, this to do.
He's like Big Show, but he just dominate people like pop pop chokes.
Well, he's not choking him, but I don't know what his finisher is, but he dominate people. He beat the world champion. Blah blah. See his face. He got no face catcher, face photo again. I had downloaded some stuff at the CC. I had made my own outfit for the, like these. I made my own outfit. Our tights. See, WWE tights. This one I'm talking about, I'll use. Custom.
I need to make an arena too.
I might go make arena with y'all. So y'all want me to make an arena? Just on the chat, just say yes. Just say yes or no if y'all want me to make an arena. A pay-per-view arena for ICW. Yes or no. Where's the logo at? Wow. My logo didn't pop up yet? Wow.
It was complete downloading.
Wow, but let me use this.
You can't use dirty logo, but make the dirty logo make more sense. I'll use let me use this. Unless hell. Stone Cold Steve Austin, what? He got that logo, but okay. Let me replace that with my glitch. I think that's a glitch, Shatid. Let me replace that. See that jump really help you a lot. Now you can't see it. Where it at? It's gone. So I'm done with this. Just show you the overall he got. It's loading, it's loading, it's 88. Now let me do his moveset. Tips. His moveset. Or I'm not gonna show you all my cars. What's a moveset?
Are they moveset? Not all, but you know. I do moveset
first. Not first, but I do call and I do moveset because moveset like the longest one.
To me, I start with the bottom because I think it's more sorta. Alright, he's a big guy, so I have to use big moves. He like a powerful guy, so I have to use powerful moves. So forget, don't make this a signature. Like I use some signature with like a kick or so. Signature like to like make the powerful moves. Like it'd be so powerful. I didn't even lead the party. Okay. Maybe I got the DLC. But don't use a big guy. Don't use like all the DLCs. Like don't use this like for a big guy. Like don't use this. Like come on now. Just saying. I do all mine's moveset. Big guy, don't you like a finisher like a Hurricane Wana? Well, you can for like a diva. I'll be using weak finisher like a Hurricane Wana, top wall Hurricane Wana. What's that? I need big move. I ain't gonna use no chokeslam this time. Every time I do a big guy, I would be a chokeslam. CD DLCs. No, the DLC not helping. Let me use the F5. I know a lot of people keep using the WAP bottom and stuff. You can use that, but don't use it every time for your car. Like the RKO or AA. Don't use on everybody car. And don't be like a noob to like be like a noob stuff. Like noob movesets and stuff. Everybody hate noobs, alright? I'm not gonna use this. I don't care, look ugly. It look cool to me. DDT! I might gonna use this. I'll use this. He throw him. Throw your head and run and take me out one day. That F5 on the now say look fake, so I'm gonna use this. I never did a WF5. The Beastmaster! I did look so fake, I don't know how he doing that. I'll use this because I look like an F5 a little bit. Use this big guy moves. I wish we can't have music, but it might gonna be copyright. I'll be like cool down and you know.
I think he might not want to do no tag team, but. Oh, yeah, don't use this. Well, you can use it, don't like. I'll use that for a diva. No, it don't make it for like a big guy and stuff. Don't like you. Like, he do kip ups. Like, don't use big guy to use kip ups or hook and wanna. Draw kick. Although, definitely don't use it for a big guy. Use this and this for big guys. Big guys, use this and use this. And who's somebody like a funny character? Use this. Like, look at how funny he is. No. Or you're for little people right here. No. And use this for a big guy, like a fat guy or fat big guy. My guy's a little bit fat. Big guy, don't use this. You can't use that for a big guy. You can use auto punches. Maybe. I use that for a heavyweight, light heavyweight and stuff. And you can't use that. You can't use this. The middle rope. You can't use that. You can't use this. You can't use that for big guys. You can't use that. You can't. Alright, you can't. Just make the moveset, like, realistic. And where is the foot? They better not take that junk out. There we go, corner foot trailer. Alright, let me use this. Push him back. Mm-hmm.
Big I can. I'm getting bored. Let me get my.
Oh, my mic fixed now. Good. Because last time I can't, y'all sound like robots. But, why you doing Chef Factor? What happened?
Lots of shit happened.
Some cool stuff?
A tragedy happened during the match.
Well, y'all playing ladder match again?
My video's almost done rendering. It's like 70%.
Y'all playing ladder match again?
No, we were playing triple, like a fatal four-way elimination death match.
Stream Wolves?
No, it was a false count anymore. Lots of things happened that weren't supposed to happen, but happened.
Man, I wish I was there.
Huh?
I wish I was there.
King Cash.
I wish I was there.
Look at my stream after I upload the video.
I thought you were going to do universe mode.
I was, but I was like, nah. I was going to do something else, because I'm trying to take a... I want to take a break from... I want to take a break from universe until Thursday.
Because...
What do you mean?
You didn't even do that much.
I've done five shows. Like, I've did... Let's see. I don't know what week's it. I did Raw. No. I did... The first episode of FCR. First episode of SmackDown. First episode of ARW. Then I did Raw. First episode of Raw. And then I did second episode of FTR. So that's about five. Five but uploads.
I want to see my car.
You got plenty of cars. Duke and Drake won. Is that your cause? Duke and... No, that's not your cause. Duke and
Hell
Drake.
No! Ugh! Color ugly! Like, yeah, that blonde... They don't even look like no blonde hair.
Let me tell you. El Numero Uno and Sin Cores, they fought Duke and Drake.
I know! They did so stupid!
I know, it was a 2-on-1 match. When Drake lost, but Duke, like, he pinned both of them.
Yeah, like, come on, bro.
Like, holy shit.
Like, they were just standing there, like, how the fuck you didn't kick out by a goddamn suplex? And you over, like, an 887. Well, I can't hear nobody.
What?
Did everybody mute me? Oh.
Were you gonna cry about that?
Hell yeah.
Man, you like to, man, you stink. You need to take your shower, boy.
Bruh.
Stink.
I do take shower.
Stink like shit.
Ha ha!
Upload 90. What does that say? 91?
91, nigga.
Yay! Got upload. It's done rendering.
Who give a
share
fuck?
At 12. It's a 10-minute. It's a 10-minute video too, so I'm gonna call it soon.
Who's give a fuck?
W2K16 online madness. That's what I'm gonna call it.
What? Oh yeah, don't forget to like. Yeah, I get some powerful moves in this.
But don't do every move powerful, like, just do some, like, DDTs or random junk, so, yeah. Alright, run an STO. No. Don't think about it. Don't be allowed. It's been your head down, setting the demi out. You wanna do a match all? You wanna do a match all?
I want that girl out of my life.
I'm just kidding. I'm not
Karen. She's not Karen. No, she's not. If she finds out where he lives, she's gonna be like waiting outside of his apartment.
I mean, he won't marry me, so I mean.
What? Bitch. Yes. Upload that son of a bitch. There we go. Mm-hmm. Save exits.
What? Come on, man. How a Joshua friend was in a party, but not Joshua, bruh. That made no sense, bruh. Don't think about
a match.
I said, do you want a match? Do you?
What?
Do you want a match?
A little bit, probably.
Do a super threat and come join.
Okay.
What you want for me? What you want for me?
I don't want to blow a view. I don't want to blow a
I'm good at editing. You want me to edit?
Edit what?
And I say
the video. I'm good at it.
I've already done editing.
It's up to you. Fuck! Man, I'm good at editing for real. Do you watch my videos? My top 10 videos and junk?
No, it's trash. No, I'm playing.
But do you watch my like top 10 videos?
I'm close to a dream.
Don't think about, don't be allowed. Then your head is ending, gonna send me out. I'm thinking about it. Don't be allowed. No, yeah,
I try to look up your YouTube videos, but.
Who, me?
YouTube channel, but. Yeah.
It's King Cash. And I got like 59 subscribers.
Okay.
I think I got 60 right now, I think.
Now you do, because I subscribed. I just need one more to get 100.
See, look at that top 20 video. I'm good at it. See, I'm good at it.
I can't be too. I just don't do it. Anymore.
Why?
Just can't. I don't really feel like it.
You just get bored.
It's not because I'm lazy. It's just because we don't feel like it. What happened to Cody?
I don't know. He left.
Again.
Cobra is afraid of him in last man standing matches.
Alright, now let me do the entrance right now. Let's give you some tips. Don't do some new entrance like make your own. Don't do like Triple H's. Well, you can, but don't get like a new with it. Like use the whole Triple H's.
Use entrance. Fucking.
The Beastmaster! And make the music interest. Make the interest music really, like, make sense. And then, well, don't care about the intro video and stuff, but make the intro music.
Oh, shit.
Makes sense. Oh my god, I put my foot in my head! I'm so flexible! I sit down on my bed, and then I put And then I had my foot in my hand, and then I put up my head and then touched it. Y'all hear me?
If you put two legs like behind your head, it's like a sex position.
Hell no.
Nigga gay.
Just drilling in there.
But just stop.
No.
Just stop.
Dramatic people be doing that when they yoga and shit.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, they be doing that too.
Hey, Dad, today you don't even know what they be doing. The people.
What the fuck are you doing?
They might fuck you in the back, front.
Some food. Kill some
titties.
While you do that, I'm gonna go ahead and watch me some YouTube videos.
And now, don't forget, for big guys, use like walking moves. Or they really angry. Sometimes you can't use Brock Lesnar's. Why don't you use the Forge? You'll make your own. And don't forget the nameplates. As well. Oh. What?
I thought basketball.
Right, what the fuck was that?
There you go.
Oh, yeah, man, na. Ayo.
The non-blade.
And do you ever see an Eric Roman entrance without the mask? The man keep opening his mouth and jump.
Fuck.
And then you see his tongue moving.
Fuck.
There's a potato moving around my own. But New Day be having the best power of all time. You gotta believe that.
Oh my god.
Bro, yeah, I saw five here, believe it, okay, bro.
I'm turning on the internet. Look at this. I'm working.
I'm done. Left. What the heck is that? But let me do this. I forgot. Put a nameplate.
I'm stupid.
Boy, I have 251 2K play, bro. Bro.
hey, bro, I got that.
That's NBA Live better. Wait, did I put a name? I put
pretty
cool.
You're in the hood. GTA 5 skit. Let's get it.
I'm 225 for 2K po. Let me do a goddamn match.
He said, boom.
He said, fuck you, man. What he said?
Motherfucking name Fred stole his jug.
See, he's the lowest over is 82, so don't be scared to use it. He's the pay-per-view.
What the fuck is that? That shit fire.
Goddamn Bobby Johnson. The Beastmaster, Bustis, Matt Bajarano. He got a tattoo in his, you know. The Beastmaster. The Beastmaster is here. DDP got the best music of all time.
And approaching the ring.
See, look at that.
From Columbus, Ohio, Matt Bershon.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. I've been looking forward to this one for a long time.
I'm gonna restore him because I'm supposed to do that. He's a big guy, strong guy.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena.
Look at how
this
small is he is. I'm 7'1".
Mano a mano. Oh man, am I ready for this?
He like 5'8", and I'm 7'1".
Let's talk briefly about Bashan.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's
go. The Beastmaster. Look at how small he is. Oh!
And that's a shot that can drop it briefly.
Beastmaster.
That was such a hard fall. Energy right out of you.
I believe you're right, Cole. He may be done.
Of course I'm right.
Ow! 5'8", dude, he got a girlfriend as well. I had made slight change of hair color.
Quick thinking
change her like Seth Rollins.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Get over there.
That's where
look
it needs to be. That's where you win this thing.
Oh, dang.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Again, he dominating him. What up? Flash. Why can't lift him up? Why can't you do that? Is he too small to do that? He keeps doing that move. I got another move to like lift
him up.
We're
seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King.
Stop doing that. Is it hold X? Let me hold X.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your
head.
Hell
no.
If you ever see
hell
a
no.
Your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Hell no, no, no. He can't even do that.
Nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you're swinging for the fences.
How high he was. Look how high he was.
Remember, momentum in WWE.
Oh, he didn't want to do that.
On a dime.
My heavyweight.